What is internet censorship? How does it work? And how can it affect you? All in this video. Internet censorship is the suppression or control of online information by the government. Like any tool, online censorship can be used for good, to suppress unlawful and truly harmful content. Unfortunately, governments, mostly autocratic regimes, restrict the internet to suppress ideas that aren't or shouldn't be unlawful. They do this for various reasons, political, religious, even commercial, as happens when the government owns an online service and blocks its competitors. Online censorship is a beast with many heads. It takes a lot of forms. If the authorities have control over domain name servers, they can change the DNS records of unwanted websites. So when your browser requests for an IP of a website, the domain server directs you to a different destination. If the authorities control internet service providers, they can simply block website IPs. The authorities may also use more sophisticated techniques, like keyword filtering. That's when an algorithm scans the requested URLs and blocks those that include forbidden keywords. Finally, there's the deep packet inspection, when the authorities scan the contents of your traffic and drop your connection if the packets contain blacklisted keywords. For more information on all things online security, please subscribe to NordVPN YouTube channel. NordVPN. Online security starts with a click.